Hi, you all. This is Grandmother and Great-Grandmother Betsy, and I'm going to read, it's Proverbs 3, verse 1, and here's how it goes. The Lord saith, forget not my law or teaching, but let your heart keep my commandments, for length of days and years of a life worth living and tranquility inward and outward and continuing through old age till death. These shall they add to you. And my little last saying is this, my little saying. It's true, for our protection, God pierces or bores his thoughts like a drill into our consciousness, to receive and know what is good, proper, and just. See you all next in a couple of days. Bye-bye. Love.